Hey guys, Lofty here, and welcome back for Destiny 2 Tribute Hall Part 2. So we're here in the Tribute Hall. Gone up to the good old Visage of Kallus. Picking up the bounties. And making some tributes. And then we'll see where we go from there. So at this point, as you can see, they're venturing to the Ascendant Plane in search of the essence that Kallus described to you. And then it says, essence captured, with a little tick box next to it. So, this part I had a bit of trouble with. How do you get into the Ascendant Plane? Well, it's by that chest that we couldn't open in part one. However, it doesn't seem to want to let you just stand anywhere. It marks it as a point of interest, but it took forever to actually get it to register that I was clicking it. So there might be a few bugs there, but anyway, here we are at that chest. You can see the mark above it, and I just cannot find anything to prompt it to start. I'm wondering, do you have to stand in a specific location? What do you have to do? But yeah, as you can see, I can't seem to get it to work, and then I notice that. So, if you keep looking at the bottom of the chest, eventually you will see a sign for you, which then turns it to the other side quest. And it is worth noting that the other side is the final piece of this quest step. So it's the final piece of the quest step. Let's see what we've got to do. And as you can see, it just refusing to start at first, and then it finally works. So we hop through into the Ascendant Plane. So it looks very much like the Leviathan. And as you go through, you will see that it actually is the Leviathan. So we're on the Leviathan. We're in the Ascended version. Now if we're Ascended, I'd expect us to be gods. Because if you ascend, that makes you a superior being. You're no longer just a physical form. But anyway, as you can see, we're into it. Chaotic as hell. So at first I was panicking about dying, thinking it might return you to orbit, like it does in the harder version of Menagerie, where it just returns you to orbit if you all die. But it doesn't, so just go for it. It might be worth switching weapons as well. When I first come into this, my secondary weapon was a shotgun, and as you can see, there's snipers, so you want something with a bit of range. The Ghost Primus I'm using is, my primary is an auto rifle. It's really good, but it doesn't have that extended range. So you might want to switch to either a scout rifle or a sniper rifle, depending what you're more comfortable with. Personally, I prefer the scout rifle because it's got more rounds. But each to their own. But yeah, we just play through. Let you see what you're in tail for. And then at the end of this video, we will see what we get as a reward. So when you enter this part, it's worth noting that it's the dog's part of the Leviathan, and you can't just stand up high out the way. If you stand up high out the way and just pick off the enemies that way, then Shriekers spawn and they wipe you. So the trick is you've got to get in there, destroy the blights, and get out.
Inflict your desires upon reality, Guardian.
One good death deserves another.
Thank you.
Okay, so we've almost got him now. Let's go finish him off. Solar grenade for the win as a warlock. I thought I was going to have to take out the rest of these enemies, but you don't.
Claim what has been lost.
So there's the quest step updated. At which point I'm thinking, more. This quest is never ending. So basically, take the essence back to its frame and bind it there to reforge the bad juju, the lost gun of the Tolan Shatterland. So we're back here in the tribute wall. Point of interest there at the chest again. Head over to the chest. There's the gun. Press an old square to bind the essence, and there's the bad juju. So for those who can't remember Bad Juju from Destiny 1, it's still got the ridiculously powerful perks. Kills refill the magazine, increase damage and grant super energy. So that's another nice exotic, so now you know what you get. The Bad Juju is a monster, or it used to be. It's a pulse rifle. Thanks for watching. Hope it helped. Hope you enjoyed it. As always guys, thanks for watching. If you liked this video, then please like, subscribe, and if you're feeling really generous, make a donation. Greatly appreciated. And I'll see you in the next video.